gone.
So swi pfuthini leswi swi vurini xixo swo tshama abantu va sola ukuthi upanyaza lo Sophie hlambe uyilungule MK yini na ngoba isibindi anaso ukhuluma sengathi akekho we-ANC ebeke u-ANC laphana usho nokusho laphana uthina president ngiqonda ngqo zozothu angifuna ukwandakhuluma ngamagama ngifuna ukudethela nenkulumo yakhe laphana ulo Sophie etrendayo etshela uCyril Ramaphosa right in front of him emtshela nje ezika cash ebhekile hayi ukuthi umkhulumo uyamhleba ahlebisa ulo Sophie sikutshela cash cash bakho nje cash and carry.
There are some people in this house questioned your commitment when you said there were 2 million opportunities that were created in the last 18 months of our government. I want to confirm the almost 1 million opportunities that came from our Nasi Spani program in Gauteng. We agree, President, that we need tangible jobs. We agree, President, that we need firm jobs. But while you are still developing your industrial policies, while you are still developing quality jobs, the poor and the unemployed must eat every day without failure. And our opportunities, therefore, can fill the entire FNB stadium, can be filled by people who from today, President, they are not asking money for Vaseline or any other thing. They can go to the shop and buy on their own because they've earned those particular opportunities. Comrade President, I want to close on this score and my apologies to those that are partners in the government of national unity. Comrade President, there is something that is called the Basic Education Amendment Laws. I'm asking you, President, politely and respectfully so, sign that law. Sign that law. There must be no institution here, President, when the sixth administration and this particular house has passed that particular law. And the law is very simple, President. We are prepared to listen to any other person that wants to raise any view. But the law is simple. All our children must be in the same classroom and taught by the same teacher. What's wrong with that particular proposal? That the language of teaching must incorporate all 12 languages. That there must be no language that is excluded. What's wrong with that particular proposal? That every child that is in ECD must be a formal education system starting from ECD. What's wrong with that particular proposal? And therefore, President, sign that particular law. We'll debate later with all other people. Thank you so much.